If you've left your iPhone plugged in overnight, only to find it at 80% in the morning instead of 100, you are probably left frustrated and wondering why. Well, there are a few potential reasons, starting with temperature. If your iPhone overheats, it can not only slow down performance and reduce screen brightness, but it can also stop charging completely in an attempt to cool down the device. If these precautions fail, the phone will simply shut down. So if you've left your iPhone charging in direct sunlight or under a pillow where air can't circulate, it may overheat and pause charging. This is even more likely to happen if you're charging wirelessly, since it generates more heat than a traditional cable. Either way, you'll know if your device became too hot to charge if you see this message, which says that charging was put on hold due to high temperature. But when this happens, your iPhone will typically end up at a random charge level, like 74 or 87%, rather than 80% exactly. An iPhone that always stops at 80 likely has a battery protection feature enabled that can be turned off. It's called optimized battery charging, which pauses your phone's charge level at 80% until you're likely to begin using it. That means iPhone will try to learn your daily charge routine and finish charging the battery past 80% right before you're scheduled to take it off the charger. This feature was initially added to extend the battery's limited lifespan, but in many cases, it just annoyed users who wanted their phone to be fully charged as quickly as possible. If this sounds like you, then the feature can be turned off in the battery health and charging settings under charging optimization. Now, iPhone 15 models have their own hard battery limit that other models don't. It's also listed under charging optimization and prevents the device from ever exceeding 80%. This should help extend the battery's lifespan even further, although it can also be turned off. So while you can force your iPhone to charge to 100%, you'd be better off long-term leaving it at 80% if it's enough to get you through the day. This is Greg with Apple Explained, and if you want to learn how I make videos like these, let me know by tapping the link in the comments.